Hi. I'm that is not an apple sauce dinosaur. I am Chris Cross applesauce. This is me. That's me. I'm a Chris and a bunch of applesauce. Yeah, this is just me doodling things out. I promise you I can draw better. I swear. Don't let my handwriting fool you. I know I like watch this, which is when I try to write my name cursive. Yep, that's the name there. Anywho, these are just a few of the drawings that I've put up on my Tumblr. My Tumblr? Tumblr? That's an R, I swear. This is the first thing I put on Tumblr. I didn't have my Wacom tablet when I drew this. I drew this using my mouse and just my mouse, and yeah, that was pretty difficult. This is Victoria Chase from the video game Life is Strange. If you follow me on Tumblr, you probably know that I'm like hella obsessed. Yeah, sorry. I sometimes say things ironically and end up saying them so much that they annoy everybody and become unironic. Yeah. Okay, so this is the first thing that substantial that I drew. I also drew a picture of the lighthouse scene with Chloe, but I couldn't find it on my computer. I don't know what happened to it. I know it's on my Instagram, and I know it's on my Tumblr, like for sure-sies. But yeah, there's this, and then I also have this is the first thing I drew with my drawing tablet. It's Tracer and Widowmaker from Overwatch, or Widow Tracer, if you will. I'm so gay. And I drew them doing their posies and stuff, using a reference, of course, because nah. I use an application called Artweaver. I don't have Photoshop because I'm a broke hoe. So yeah, it doesn't like make the lines smooth or anything. You have to draw really slow if you want a straight line. So this took me a really long time to get that, and they're really shaky, but I had uploaded a low-res version of this picture onto Tumblr, and it got so many likes. I think it's my most liked post on Tumblr. And then I drew Zarya. I love her hair. Oh my god, I love that hair. I love the way I did it. It looks brighter pink to me than it probably does on the capture. It's just because my computer screen is a little weird. But it's there. And then after I drew Zarya, I drew something for Coven, which I had gotten really, or American Horror Story Coven, not just, I'm not in a coven. Or am I? No, I'm not. But I did draw something for American Horror Story Coven, which is American Horror Story Season 4, she said, questioning her knowledge of American Horror Story. And I drew this. It's supposed to be like a witch's pyre and then the little coven logo. I drew this. I don't think. Yeah, I didn't have my tablet yet when I drew this. I probably. Yeah, I didn't have my tablet when I drew this. It was before I had gotten my tablet. It was like right before. And currently, I'm working on a surprise for my girlfriend. I'm drawing her. This is her. This is lit. That's her. Those are her eyes and her eyebrows. They're very expressive eyebrows. They're like really archy and stuff. And oh my God. Yes. But let's see, I got the shinies in the eyeballs. I got the shading. This needs to be shaded a little better, but the reason she looks kind of blotchy is because the picture I used for reference, it's got a weird like brightness to it. She was sitting in front of her window, and I thought it was one of the best pictures ever. Like all of her pictures, I love all of them, but this is one of my favorites by far. That sounds mean, but it's not, I swear. I love her. And yeah, this is what I'm working on right this minute. It's a work in progress. But I hopefully will have it finished by Christmas in 5 days. I'm scarred. It's in 5 days because I'm recording this at 12:15 a.m. on the 20th. Wow, so close to Christmas. Jeez. But anywho, I just wanted to showcase a few of my works in progress. Maybe I can find that image of the lighthouse real quickly, because I am so very proud of that. Just saying. Let me see. There it is. There's my lighthouse. And I didn't do any layers on this, and I drew it with my mouse. So that's a thing I did too. I was gonna put the little raindrops over it, like in the promotional material. I didn't want to mess it up because I thought it looked okay. But here's Chloe right here. This little Clobo. Little Clobo. Ever since I started playing Before the Storm, I've been calling her Clobo, like Chloe the hobo. Clobo. But don't judge me. But I got a little tree. Oh, that's the ocean. I got the little tree and the little bench and then the little wooden sticks things. And then I like how you see the tree in the corner. That was one of my favorite parts about the picture because it threw off the balance of the picture. Well, the picture's already unbalanced because everything's on the right side. Everything happening is on the right side. But on the left side, I think it has power because the storm is coming, but you don't see it yet. You know it's coming by the waves crashing against the cliff side, but you don't know how big the storm is, and just I'm blabbering. But that game, so love that game so much. Love the prequel to Before the Storm. So gay, so gay. All the gay was had that day. But yeah, this is just me kind of not a portfolio por por but the not a portfolio per se, but just kind of showcasing the things I've done. I plan in the future to maybe try to do commissions. It's just a matter of internet. I'm not in a situation where I have constant internet all the time. So that's gonna be a big deal because I can't send it to people. I can't get them what they asked for in a timely manner, and that worries me because if right now the situation I'm in, I'm not making much money. And I want to kind of do commissions because not just to make money, just because I love drawing. I love being creative. I have always had a drive towards it. But I want to be able to create something for people, make them happy, and I probably would do commissions for free. But I still feel like there would still be the whole expectation of it needs to get here now, and I've been waiting on it, and then I'd feel so bad, especially if someone paid me. I feel so bad. That's something I'm gonna think about. I might set up a Ko-fi or a Patreon or something for different donations or different tiers of what you can purchase, like types of fan art. I don't know how it goes. Not even just fan art, I'll draw whatever you want me to. I love drawing people. One of the first things I ever drew was my great 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 uncle Jesse James, you know, the Wild West Outlaw. And yeah, that was the first thing, like substantial thing, that I actually drew by hand. It was in charcoal and stuff. I'll probably put up a picture of it during this right here, but yeah, I just kind of wanted to show off some of the work I've put into things and maybe think about doing some sort of coffee or Patreon or something just to have a little more income during the month. Even if people didn't pay me, I'd still want to draw for them. It's just a matter of internet. But yeah. Follow me on Tumblr, I guess. My art blog is Crisscross Applesauce, but my main blog is Applesauce Dinosaur. I'll put links in the description and stuff for those too. That's if I upload this, if I get internet anytime soon. Ugh. I'll probably do it at one of my jobs. I'll probably see if they'll let me use the internet to upload something, because they have Wi-Fi for themselves, but it's not generally reliable. Yeah, if I do end up creating a Patreon or what have you, I'll put a link in the description and you'll have a way to do whatever you need to, and just like and subscribe, I guess. Is that what people say at the end of these things? I don't know. I don't. Just, if you like something, you like it. I don't really care. Like, I'm not doing this for monetization or anything. I just want to kind of put my art out there, and I don't know. I don't know. Literally, just, I don't know. But, thank you for giving me, your time to listen. If you did make it to the end of the video, really much thank you. I thank you for just clicking on it in general. Maybe if you followed the link from Tumblr or something, but thank you. I know a lot of the people on Tumblr follow me because of my girlfriend. She does fan fictions and stuff, and if you go on Tumblr, you'll probably see all her stuff. And if you're wondering why I haven't been active on Tumblr, it's because, like I said, the internet thing. I do have data on my phone, but it's shit. It's shit, shit, shit. Yeah, just whenever this goes up, if this ever goes up, thank you. And I hope you have a wonderful day and a wonderful Christmas if you celebrate Christmas, and happy holidays. I know Hanukkah's already started and stuff. I don't know any other holidays. I am very ignorant. Considering where I come from, I'm surprised I'm not more ignorant. Yeah. I probably need to cut some of this out. But yeah, just have a good time with family if you be with family, and if you're not gonna be with family, fuck family. Don't fuck family. That's this isn't, I don't live in Alabama, so maybe you shouldn't fuck family. But anyway, I'm gonna go now. Have a good one. And I'll see you if I ever, or you won't see me, but, and I won't see you either because you're on the other side of the screen. But I'll talk to you again if you happen to click on the next video that I upload. And if I don't upload the next video, maybe I won't. But if you message me on Tumblr, I'll probably message you back. If my internet's okay. But, thanks for doing the watching. See ya.